Setting your week in motion. Getting your week in motion.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
Setting your week in motion. Setting your week in motion. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. Well, I got to thinking about when we start a new week. I think most of us put our best foot forward, but somewhere in that week, we kind of get lost in our routines and the way things were, rather than the way we want things to be. And often the way things were are the way we want them to be, and yet often we want to add new changes. So what do we do? Well, I believe that before we start our week, it's important to write down our plan and our goals for the week. And every week it seems like they change just a little bit for me, sometimes a lot, but usually just a little bit. And I've got like new goals that I want to implement into the goals that I already have. It's not like I'm going to change all my goals or take my old goals away. My old goals are really great goals, and most of them are going to stay in place just the way they are. And I've got to make room for the new goals that I want to add, because I can't overwhelm my old goals with new goals. So sometimes you got to shift things a little bit. Sometimes you give a little less time to something that you don't have to give as much time to, so that you can focus on what's new in the beginning. And then you can go back to what's old and give that more time again. It just all depends on what we're talking about. But I think starting off a new week, it's important to write down what your goals are for that week, what your objectives are for that week, what your long-term objectives are, but what your short-term objectives are, and what you can implement into this week to create and get your goals in motion. And so for me, I'm always writing down my goals. I'm always implementing my goals. Remember, it's got to be the right goals with the right plan, with the right actions. And so if you back up your right plans with wrong actions, they're not going to turn out right. If you don't back up your plans with any action, nothing's going to probably happen. And if you back up your plans with the right actions, probably a lot is eventually going to happen. So start your week off by writing things down, coming up with a plan, and then considering how you're going to step out with that plan. And then when the timing is right and you have the right plan, step out with it. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all five of my channels. Links are pinned at the top of the comment section below. And if you connect with me with all five channels, I will likely connect back with you with all five channels. Hope to talk to you then. Bye-bye. To relax.